Conventional houses with an attic have insulation above the ceiling and vents in the soffits and attic walls. As the sun rises, the roof of your house begins to heat up. Through a process called conduction, heat radiates into the attic. As that heat builds, it begins to expand and impacts everything in the attic. Though standard vents allow some of the pressure from the expanding air to escape, they do nothing to reduce the heat load. Now, if you've ever crawled into your attic space on a hot summer day, you know it can be like an oven up there. Temperatures can reach over 170 degrees. Not only is your insulation absorbing all that heat, but everything else up there is being baked. The heat your insulation can't absorb radiates into your home's living space, causing your air conditioner to run longer and more often to keep your home at the temperature you set. As the sun goes down, the outside air becomes cooler, but temperatures remain high in your attic due to the trapped air and heat saturation of your attic's insulation. This is why, even as the temperature outside gets cooler, your air conditioner continues to run hard long into the evening. Solar Blaster has a solution. As the sun rises in the morning and heat begins to build, Solar Blasters go to work. By starting early, Solar Blasters keep your attic temperature the same as the outside temperature. This will dramatically reduce how long and hard your air conditioner has to work to keep your house cool, reducing cooling costs by as much as 35%. 4 Solar Blasters will cover up to 1,600 square feet of attic space. During the winter months, your heat loss through the ceiling meets cold air in the attic, which can result in condensation, leaving moisture in your insulation. Not only can moisture damage drywall, resulting in mold and mildew, but over time it reduces the effectiveness of your insulation. In the winter, Solar Blaster fans keep the moisture content down to allow your insulation to retain more of the heat in your home. Turbine venting is old school. These units break down and they don't evenly vent your home. Welcome to the future, where multiple Solar Blaster fans evenly vent your attic space, and they start doing it earlier in the day, for free, powered by the sun.